Stay put, you rat bastard. God damn it. Yeah, that looks about like a 200 grit finish. Let's give it one more pass like that. Starting to look shiny. Get right in there. Gray goo. Yummy. Lots of gray goo. Not shiny yet, but uniform. It's a good start. Grit would be pretty good, but pretty good is not good enough. It's 800 grit. It's got a nice satin finish there. Oh, yeah. And obviously, if you're going to put compound on something, well, you can't stop there. Polish. That I'm feeling pretty good about. Now that we've made it look beautiful, now it's time to go fuck it up. What a gorgeous color. You can hear there are fewer clicks as the voltages get higher. As we start moving out of that blue into that gold, beyond gold into rose gold. Okay, the name of the game this time is to be pretty subtle. Unfortunately, I've never been subtle in my life. Works better if you plug it in. Nice contrasty relief. Ah, looks gorgeous. Anyway, that's how you make one of those.